can't feel anything at all.
Hey YouTube, it's March 3rd, I believe it's Wednesday, and I'll be doing my first video blog today. Yay! I just want to talk about a few things that have been going on recently. So the first thing that I thought you guys should know from my blog is that today I woke up at 7 o'clock a.m. That's probably the earliest I've woken up in a couple months now. It's usually the time I go to bed. Yeah, so I woke up this morning and I have a runny nose. I'm not quite sure why, but it's not the greatest thing. Anyways, enough about me. Let's talk about what's going on in the world. So, I'm not sure if any of you know of Epic Beard Man or Vietnam Tom, but he's a 67-year-old Vietnam veteran that, he beat the shit out of some guy on a bus. That's the long and short of it. I'll post a video in that side? That side? The side, wherever it is. Anyways, Epic Beard Man has shaved his beard. So I don't know if he'll still be called Epic Beard Man or if we'll just refer to him as Vietnam Tom, but I found that interesting. Also, There's more news that touch closer to my heart, and that is, well, I recently realized that you can be a poor teenager and look like a rich adult if you just go to the thrift store with $6. I mean, look, I'd say I look, well, terrible, but that's because some dead guy wore these for 42 years. Some breaking news that I don't know if it's true. I'll let you guys decide. You can comment below and let me know what you think. But recently there have been pictures of Miley Cyrus floating around forum boards. They originated, I'm not sure where, but there was a post from someone, there was a post from someone saying that they had went to a party and Miley Cyrus had shown up with another person, a male, same age. So she showed up to a party with a date, and when she got there, allegedly she was already fucked out of her tree. She apparently got into the party and sat on the lap of the boy that she came with, and then she pulled out some good old cocaine and started to do line after line. Now, I'm not sure if any of this is true, but the person making this post in these rumors also provided a few photos, which I will include, but I have to censor because Miley wasn't on her best behavior, but I'll throw the pictures up and you let me know what you think.
In my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now.